Good morning. It was a pretty active weekend. We had two brief weak tornadoes touch down near Pleasant Hope, Missouri on Saturday. They were both EF1 with 100-mile-per-hour winds, a two-mile path, and the actual tornadoes were 100 yards wide. Both caused some damage to some outbuildings and uprooted some trees, but no injuries were reported. I got so many awesome cloud pictures this weekend. Look at this shelf cloud. This was actually near where those tornadoes touched down from Eric Higgins in Fair Grove, Missouri. Incredible. Look at that shelf. Just classic. Cool picture, really crazy picture of that shelf cloud. And this one comes from our producer on Daybreak, Mike Pitts. Look at these mammatus clouds. You see the little bumps in the clouds here? This was in Springfield. When you see clouds like that, the mammatus clouds, sometimes it's a precursor to storms or severe weather. And we did see that over the weekend. Storm reports of the last 24 hours are mainly wind and hail. We, of course, had some localized flooding. Look at these rainfall totals, 2 to 4 inches of rain in a large swath in central Missouri. Up there. With all of that rain that fell over the weekend, there is concerns for residual flooding this morning. So we've got aerial flood warnings and flood advisories in effect, mainly to the east of Springfield. Includes places like Rolla, Salem, Canton, Lake of the Ozarks. The greatest concern in Dent, Texas, and Shannon counties this morning. The concern is those rivers and creeks that are swollen and overflowing could have some standing water on those rural roads this morning. So you want to take it easy. Turn around. Don't drown. Never walk, drive, or swim through flood water. Pretty quiet this morning. Any light lingering showers are exiting to the east. We've got some cloud cover out there, some patchy fog in spots, but that line is generally to the east and headed that way as we head through the afternoon. So rain chances today are pretty slim until about 11 a.m. And then I do think we dry out in the afternoon and then try to clear out the clouds too, because this whole front is going to nudge its way east. So we'll start to have clearing to the west first. Clouds linger to the east, maybe a shower or two in the afternoon. But for the most part, I do think we stay dry. No severe threat for us today. That also hangs well to the east of the Ozarks. So hour by hour today, again, you see until about 11 a.m., maybe a spotty shower or two to the east. But then after that, I do think we dry out. Notice how the clouds clear out too. Temperatures in the upper 70s and lower 80s, going for 82 degrees in Springfield. Overnight, quiet, partly cloudy. Temperatures in the lower 60s, 62 degrees in Springfield. Tomorrow, a nice day, mostly sunny skies. We shouldn't really have a rain threat tomorrow afternoon, and temperatures will be warm up at 86 degrees. Then we turn unsettled again, pretty similar to last week. Wednesday night, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, we'll have some isolated to scattered storm chances. Again, this looks like a very summer-like pattern. It's not really organized, not really spring-like, so we shouldn't see widespread severe weather. 82 today with those clearing skies, 62 overnight, a few clouds linger. 86 tomorrow, warm, nice, and mostly sunny. We'll bring in some spotty showers late on Wednesday, storm chances Thursday, Friday, and Saturday.